This place we're standing in means a lot to me and Alice. It's the place that made us. It's also the place that broke us pretty ruthlessly a number of times along the way. I'm fairly sure a few pieces of our souls are still lodged between the pages of the books that sit just upstairs from us now. But ultimately, it would always put us back together again. And we owe so much of who we are as a couple to this place. We met here, we had our first nervous interactions here. We grew together here, did plenty of laughing and plenty of crying here. Our first home together after university was in this city, and we got engaged here. So we wanted to share it with you all.
Joe, we finally made it to our Oxford wedding. This city brought us together, was our first home, where we went from strangers to friends, friends to jealous is official, from dating to engaged, and now to husband and wife. I think a lot of people dream about falling in love, and I was lucky enough 10 years ago to fall in love with you. But I don't dream about that anymore. Falling is a word associated with downward motion, with instability. Today, in our favourite city, in front of our family and friends, I stand with you in love, and I vow to stand with you in love for the rest of our lives.
Alice, when you and I first stood in this building together, we were serious, grown-up academics about to embark on 4 years of hard study, and we spent our spare time reading Donna Tartt and Dostoevsky. 10 years later, I work on superhero films, you publish commercial fiction, and we both absolutely love Disney World. To a lot of people, it might look like we've aged in reverse, but to me, this is the secret to what makes you so special. With you, I feel I've grown up by growing down, by embracing and learning from your sense of joy over the years. The cynical, closed-off teenager you met can now stand up at the front of the room and express not only his love for Disney World, but also his undying love for his wife. You are my everything, my perfect arrangement of rickety bones, and I'll be with you until the end.
Joe, Alice, thank you both for sharing your story with us here today. May the strength you've shown in bringing us here continue lifelong, and may it bring you love and happiness in all that you set your mind to. To you both, we all pronounce you husband and wife. Joe, you may now kiss the bride.